This might be your incentive to leave the car and bike through the metro.
B-Cycle takes off today. News Channel 8's Molly Nelson is live downtown this morning with a fun assignment. She's riding bikes. Hi, Molly.
Hey, Katie and Marcus. I'm at 13th and Grand, so I'm right by the Des Moines Public Library, the Papa John Sculpture Park, and lots of neat things in downtown Des Moines, including these new B-Cycle kiosks. So at this kiosk, there are 7 bikes. There are 4 of these kiosks right now just in downtown. They're hoping, of course, to expand this thing throughout the metro. What it is basically is a bike sharing program. So you can take the bike for an hour for about $5 more if you buy a member, or less rather, if you buy a membership. And you can rent it or share, not rent it, you get to share it with someone else. Let me talk to Carl Voss a little bit. He knows a lot more about this than I do as I'm kind of learning it. Talk to people, Carl, about who might want to use this and why.
Well, in bike sharing programs all around the globe, there are 3 types of users primarily. There are people that want to do the green thing, save the earth, don't use your car. There are people that want to reduce their transportation costs and leave their car parked, cheaper to ride a bike. And a lot of people like it just to get a little bit of exercise. So there's the wellness aspect. 3 primary reasons.
Okay. Let me show people how it works. So let's say you work downtown. You've got a 45-minute lunch break. You want to go run an errand or go to lunch. You would walk up to this kiosk. If you've got a membership pass, it slides in here. If you've got a credit card or a debit card, it slides in here. Then one of these bikes is unlocked. You walk over to the bike. You see that this bike is designed for the commuter. What they've got on here are guards. If you've got a skirt on, a long coat, then it won't get caught in here. Also, it's very friendly for all heights, 5 foot up to 6'4", adjust the seat. A bike for your purse, your work bag, your laptop. Also, if you're driving to the coffee shop, you're able to actually tie the bike up or lock the bike up while you're inside. Then you can get on the bike and go. Carl, are there any really important details that I just missed in my explanation of how it works?
Well, that's basically it. Each bike has a light, and there's a generator hub, so it's always going to work as long as you're riding. 3-speed internal hub, real easy to use. There's a chain guard for the guys that don't worry about their pants getting caught
sure.
in the chain.
Okay, we're going to go ahead and wrap up. We got, I think, the basics, but of course, you probably have some questions. On our website, kcci.com, we put a link with a lot more information to this B-Cycle program. Katie and Marcus, today at 10 o'clock, they really kicked this thing off with a press conference. City and state officials, local businesses. By the way, those are the ones who have paid for this to get kicked off, so it's a combination of private and public dollars that have launched this program in downtown Des Moines. You can learn a lot more about it at the website, or today at 10 o'clock, if you want to come down here to 13th and Grand, you can see in person how it works.
Great way to get some exercise.
Yeah.
Thanks, Molly.